gosh, Ketchum, are you still asleep? You'll be late getting to Professor Oak's lab.
Yeah, right. Professor Oak's lab. Mom, why didn't you wake me up?
You said yourself when you turn 10, you could wake up on your own.
Hey, Professor Oak, I made it, I'm here!
Oh, hello, Ash.
So, Professor Oak, where's my Pokémon?
Hmm? So you're the last of the four young ones starting out on their journeys today.
I thought about it a lot, and it took me a really long time, but I finally decided I'm gonna choose Squirtle!
I'm afraid Squirtle was chosen by a trainer who wasn't late.
Oh, I've got no one to blame but myself. Okay, then I'll choose Bulbasaur!
Bulbasaur went with a trainer who also got here on time.
Aww. All right. I mean, I really want Charmander!
Being a second late for a train or even a Pokémon can be life-changing.
Does that mean I go on my journey without a Pokémon?
Well, there is another, but...
I'll take it!
I think I should warn you that there is a problem with this last one.
So what? Since I was late, then I've got a problem with me, too.
All right.
Awesome! All right, then you're my Pokémon!
This Pokémon is called Pikachu.
Oh, it's so cute! Looks like I got the best one!
You'll see.
Oh, yeah! Hi, Pikachu. My name's Ash Ketchum. You and I are gonna be best friends!
It's the electric mouse Pokémon. Pikachu can be rather shy, but quite electrifying when touched by humans.
Hey, I can take a little zap!
All right, then. Huh? If that's how you feel, then this is Pikachu's Pokeball.
Ah, thanks a lot, Professor.
Ash? Huh? Remember, you were going to head out on your journey right after getting your Pokemon. For goodness sake. Here, I packed shirts, underwear, a towel, your toothbrush, and a sleeping bag. Mm-hmm.
Let's go, Pikachu!
Beep. Huh?
Don't Pokemon usually go in their Pokeballs?
They sure do! Come on, Pikachu, get in!
Pika.
Huh? Get in your Pokeball!
Pika!
Oh, right. This Pikachu hates getting into any sort of Pokeball.
Whoa, it does. Now, get in!
If you're playing catch, then you're good friends already.
Yeah, you're right. We're best friends already, right?